you're back. Now, I need... But it's... Who is he speaking with? What are they... Maybe so. It'll be no... Like... Inside the... Be that as it may, we have no other choice. You need to remain unseen. Now go. Before they meet. And report back to me...
Are we alone?
Yes. Yes! Alone! Sweet solitude! No one will hear us, disturb us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them, and they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Crex. Perhaps even the Argonian and the Unchild. What about you? Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking, the stalking, the seeing, and the saying. And what do you do? Nothing! Not that I'm angry. No, never. Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you? Sweet night, mother.
Poor Cicero. Dear Cicero. Such a humble servant. But he will never hear my voice, for he is not the listener.
Oh, but how can I defend you? How can I exert your will if you will not speak to anyone?
Oh, but I will speak. I will speak to you, for you are the one. You who shares my iron tomb, who warms my ancient bones, I give you this task. Journey to Wallen Road. Speak with Armand Moutier.
Poor Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother. I've tried so very hard, but I just can't find the listener!
Tell Cicero the time has come. Tell him the words he has been waiting for all these years. Darkness rises when silence dies.
Speak, worm! She... And there is... She... But those are... What? What treachery? Are you excited? Oh, you should be! Things are finally looking up!
What we've been planning is over!
Are you all right? I heard the commotion. Who was Cicero talking to? Where's the accomplice? Reveal yourself, traitor!
Oh, I spoke only to the Night Mother! I spoke to the Night Mother, but she didn't speak to me! Oh, no! She spoke only to her! To the Listener!
What? The Listener? What are you going on about? What is this lunacy?
It's true! It's true! The Night Mother has spoken! The silence has been broken! The Listener has been chosen!
When I heard Cicero screaming, I knew you'd been Then what in Sith's name?
What?
So Cicero and the night to you? By and? What did she say?
Amond, but Valenrud. That I have No. The night
I need time to think about all this.
Go see Nazir. Do some work for him. I'll find you when I'm ready to discuss the matter further.
Sister. Well then, as it turns out, your first... Happy hunting. Happy hunting.
Thank you. Good. You're finally here. I've scouted the ruins and I'm... Good. I've scouted the ruins and I'm certain... No. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside. Just makes... The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. Have your weapon at the ready. Certain Carlia knows we're here. They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how, not a lot of skill. That should do it.
Thank you.
pointless Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlyle already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness. You know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving. This better be important. Honestly, think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlyle. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough, otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlyle. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence, but I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlyle has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Easy. How are you feeling? No. Had I intended to kill you, I made a split-second decision to kill you more than you. All I had hoped was to kill you. Mercer must be brought before the... My purpose... Before both of you arrived. I wish I knew. Enther. It's the only outsider Gallus. There were three. Perhaps I'll... Here. Take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust.
We need to talk. Look, if the night... And I think... So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched. I am Shadow Scale, you see. Born under the sign of the Shadow.
Will there ever... No sarcasm. And if you... Unless, of course, that was... One... Your payment, as per the usual. You've got people to kill, my friend.